And then he gets an opportunity to strike. Brodin moves it up to Granlin and joins the play as an option. Granlin does the right thing here. Just drives the middle net, backs off the defender, allows for that cross-ice pass, and there is not a lot of room to shoot this puck, and this goes right under the bar on Varlamov. What a shot.